celebrate the birth of a new newspaper today here in Kawana. It's very important for us and for this community, and thank you for your support. And particularly I wanted to thank Kim Mackay, who's the general manager here at Kawana Shopping World, for allowing us to host the launch today. So thank you very much, Kim.